performing. So please join your hand for Mohammad Zaid.
So any smile can make your whole day with this positive line. I start my introduction today. This unique and only creation of the master of universe is having name Khal Muhammad Zaid. The person who gave me the birth, their name is Mr. Azizul Hasan and Mrs. Maryam. I'm a loving and caring parents. I belong to the Purani Basti Mubarak Pur Azamgarh. First of all, I want to wish you a very charming evening to one and each spectator and especially towards my jury member. And I'm humble request towards my jury member that please give me the topic.
Good evening, Zaid. Your topic is importance of parenting.
I stand up here today to speak about the importance of parenting. You know, when I started to search into my own dictionary, so I got and I traced many points. And some of the points I will try to spread in front of you all. As we know that, if I say the children always watch the character of the parent. You know, I want to tell you that parenting is a very huge term. It is not only limited in a house. Most of the performers say that our parents have a parenting. It is not like that. I want to tell you that in whole journey of our life, we always nourish the people in the form of the difficulties, in the form of the problem, in the form of the other people. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you that the difficulties. If we move towards our destination, if we have to crack our final course, then first of all we have to face the most of the problems and difficulties. It is just a parenting because if you fail one time, two times, then it means that you will be a better one. That is why a massive personality said that making a mistake is not a failure. If you make mistakes, it means that somewhere you are narrating, somewhere you are a parent, you have a parenting. That's why a massive personality said that making a mistake is not a failure, making a mistake is a gaining knowledge, making a mistake is a power of learning. But at this time we consider that only our parents can parenting us, only our parents. It is true, but I want to tell you that the journey of our life, the journey of our success, ladies and gentlemen, most of the people here in this entire cosmos, most of the people have a self-parenting. They don't have any parents. They don't have any, you can see, they don't have any teachers. They don't have any friends. But still, they have a good, we can say that they have a good personality. They become person to a personality. They step stepping stone to the success.
Why?
Because sometimes we have to nourish to own shells. Because it is very need. At this time, we have to touch our destination. First of all, you will have to convert yourself in as a parenting. Ladies and gentlemen, it is very neat. At this time, everybody is irresponsible one. And that is the reason we cannot touch our destination. First of all, clear your path, clear your destination, rewrite your story, reprogram your brain, and remind your brain because it is very neat today. At this time, we cannot do such type of thing. We always offer the people. It is not like that. First of all, look into your own pocket at what you have, what you need to collect into your own pocket. It is very neat today. But now, we are always after the people. Mark my words that if you will be always towards the people, after the people, then you will get nothing but licking a soul. Then first of all, you will have to create your own career, then you will have to see others. First of all, you will have to help to your own self. At this time, we cannot do anything. We just always the people. We just after the people. It is not like that, and it is not fair. Ladies and gentlemen, I can say it is the biggest misconception towards the people, towards the audience, that we have to always after the people. And we always see that it is not good. I want to tell you that self-parenting is very important in our life. You know, self-parenting is that by which you can be a better one and by which you can destroy your whole career. Self-parenting is very important. Ladies and gentlemen, self-parenting is that by which you can make your own career, by which you can create your own path. And that is why a massive personality said that Be the first, not be the best. Be the first to change. Be the first to overcome all the difficulties. Be the first to overcome all the problems and difficulties. But at this time, we cannot do anything. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to see. We have to see the cosmos, what is running today. And we have to towards. We have to move towards our destination. And it is the biggest cause of our life. But we are not doing such type of thing. I'm very regret that we always after the people, and it is not like that. We have to always see our own life. We have to touch our destination and crack our final cause. And that is the reason we will be a personality stepping stone to success.
Excuse me, Dad. Your 5 minutes has been over. Now it's time for your phonetics.
Okay, so I was saying that in the process of achieving our destination, in the process of fulfilling our dream, we had many mistakes. But I want to tell you that making a mistake is not a failure. We must learn them and never repeat them. That's why a massive personality said that on the road to success, there is always we, not me. Do not think that you alone can achieve things. No, there is always another person who is standing behind you, maybe not coming on the forefront, but behind you, praying you and supporting you, and never lose that person. And today, we are doing these things. It is not like that, and it is not a fear. That is why I want to tell you that if you think that your life is hard, I want to tell you that it is not a fear thing. Because problems are not too big. We are too small. That's why we cannot handle them. And that is the reason we have a need towards the people. We have a need to the people. And we have all these related to the people. And it is very need today. Because it is, we can say, it is a very developed country. It is a very developed citizen. It is a very developed India. And that is why we have a need to the people. And mark my word that if there will be any wrong people, and then wrong people will always give you the right lesson. And if after that, if you will be first your time towards the wrong people, if you will invest your time towards the wrong people, then definitely they will torn you apart. They will break you into pieces and they will torn you apart. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you that if they will torn you apart, then it takes time to move ahead. It takes time, it takes years of years to get back together. That is why, first of all, you will have to experience to the people, what types of people, and always make a relation to all the people.
Thank you, sir. Your time has been completed.
Thank you.
Now the jury panel is over to you. Please put up your questions.
Is parenting. That's why you were talking about self-parenting.
Yes, interesting question. You know, I want to tell you that at this time we always teach to the people. We always teach towards the children. We should not do like that. First of all, we have to change own self. If you will be changed, because I have said in my previous statement that the children always watch the character of the parents. If your character will be good, if your soul will be good, then definitely, then obviously and directly your parents, your children will be also good, and your children will be mannerful.
Thank you.
And have an amazing day.
This is developing of character.
Thank you so much, Dad.